So let's pretend that this is the pocket. We have a nice little stitch there. 1.5. And then we sew there. Back tag. And then what we do. See that the end, see how they zigzag goes right across the pretend edge, the pocket. And that's exactly on the foot. Because those presser feet have tons of little edges to make, so to help you sew straight.
You watched that or whatever?
Yeah, you watched. You watch the ins, you can see, you can watch that hole there, okay. The slit, or the toe here.
Okay.
Either way. And I keep my eyes there. That's where I keep my eyes. And I'll try to look at the needle, because if you look at the needle, you go like this, right?
Yeah.
So I look at the foot, because that is where all the guides are. Straight guides. And do I come here?
Back tack.
And then sew back again. And what do I do next? Needle all the way up.
Turn that up.
That up.
And pull it.
Pull
out.
It out. And if it doesn't come out, which sometimes happens,
wiggle
a little bit till it comes out.
And then you take the
scissors. And then there. That's excellent. That's good. You guys get it. Okay. There you go. That's how the pocket goes on.
Okay.